brown skin girl. Your skin just like pearl.
Oh. Oh, my lipstick's...
No, you still got your lipstick on.
Barely.
Jerry, you wanna go? You too?
Come on. Hi everyone, so these are my aunties. So they're going on YouTube. Say hi to YouTube.
Hi, Jen's followers.
All six of you.
Hello.
So, see you later. Bye. Cheese, Mimi. Cheese.
What do I say? Hi everybody, subscribe to her channel. My name is Brianna and Jenna's my cousin.
Hello, please subscribe to this channel. It is really good.
Hey y'all, welcome back to Genevieve.
Hey, you know, you're Sophie.
I'm not Jen, I'm Sophia. And I'm Jen's cousin, and you're my niece.
No,
you're not. No, you're my niece. You're not my cousin. Your mom's my cousin.
How old are you?
I'm 11.
That means you're still a kid. That means you're my cousin, my big cousin.
Make sure to like this video, comment down below, and subscribe.
Oh, shut up.
Can I hold it, please?
Wow. I'll stand first.
Okay.
From a movement you made, out of self-gaze you gave, you understand.
Hello everybody. We are right here, Junior and the two girls, and we're having some lunch, and then we're talking about you people, and then, you know, some Katsunika here, and Anna's kids and Paul's kids.
Hi everyone.
Hang on, I'm recording. Hi guys! Man, I have not been vlogging at all. Who knows how this video is gonna turn out, but I just wanted to give you guys an update. I just got back from my family's house. Yeah, it was really good. It was so cool seeing everybody, and they're so tall. Like, what the heck? I was like this in all the photos. Like, they're here and I'm here. So we leave on Wednesday. Wednesday afternoon, I think. I should really check. I'm a bit sad to be going. I'm recording.
Morning!
It's Monday 9th of September and we are off to the zoo. Let's make the most of today. Alright, so we just got to the zoo. We are in the African area now. We're heading to the Pride Lands. Moro's really excited to see a giraffe, so let's go see if we can see a giraffe.
It's an elephant.
It's not an elephant, it's a rhino.
Could you tell where my head was at when you found me? Me and you went to hell and back just to find peace. Man, I thought I had everything, I was lonely. Now you're my everything.
How
come the elephants aren't going?
Hi, elephant. We are still here at the zoo. We walked into some, like, hut thingy. Apparently the birds are supposed to be here, but they're so far. So how cool is this?
Probably one of my favorite parts about New Zealand is how green and natural everything is. I don't even know where we're going, but it's so pretty. Like, look. Like, this is at the zoo, you guys. Alright, so we're leaving, like, the nature-ish area now. It's going pretty good so far. It's fun. This zoo is way different to Australia Zoo. Australia Zoo is so hot. But yeah, loving it. It's raining now. Good old rain.
Tired of electric vibes. They only let you down. They let you down. And you can try not to care, but I'm missing human eye contact.
So we are at Devonport and we're just having a quick look at the lookout.
In an electric
Hi everyone! We just got some food from Little Abner's. It's like 11:20 here in New Zealand. It's our second to last night here. I'm really sad to be leaving. I had so much fun here. All of these marks is just from the windscreen. The rain, it's been raining. Oh, yes, that looks bad. Dom got the Jochen burger and I got nachos and a lime milkshake. So good. New Zealand dairy products are the best. Like, I forgot how good everything is.
Hey guys, I forgot to tell you, I think mom said that a little bit of sleep until we go on the plane because I'd actually do more until we go back to Australia. I am not happy though because I did not want to go. Thank you, mom and dad, not well, I did not want to go, but we have to.
Are you happy? I did this at your will. I sat still.
Bro, where are we?
Denny's.
What are you gonna order?
I went this one and this one.
What's it called?
I don't know what this one is called or this one.
Happy. Everything's changed, but I stay the same for you. Now I got all these bruises.
Yeah, the Tongan flags.
Ah, 40 years now.
40 years now.
September?
Yeah.
I think
my parents' house like that.
Nah, they've taken it because they moved houses, so they. Everything's still in boxes, well, it's like, nah, I can't be bothered. It's like everything's in boxes still.
Yeah. Oh, I've got a picture of Jen. A few pictures of you.
We're
so cute,
eh?
Say bye!
Girl,
say bye,
hug O.
Uma.
Hey, are they on holiday?
Nah.
Suanas.
The two Suanas. That's why Neve's naughty, because I named Neve after her.
No way. Give me a message thing.
Oh, needy.
It's hard too.
Huh?
I miss out to get hard.
Today is our last day here in New Zealand. It's just coming up to 12 o'clock. Our flight is at 4:20, so we're going to be leaving to the airport very, very soon. We might stop off at the shop to go grab some like cookie times and some snacks. Let's go back to Brisbane. I'm a bit sad though. I'm a bit sad to go back to Brisbane. It's been really cool here in New Zealand, but the only thing I'm looking forward to is the sun and the predictable weather. Like here, the weather is so unpredictable. Sun, say hi to my camera.
Hi.
I don't have any footage of you.
But I can do it while I'm eating.
Yeah. And your most natural. Are you gonna miss your children?
The talking?
Are you gonna miss this girl waking you up, asking you to draw patterns?
Yeah. Good God, miss you, eh?
I was good.
Thank you.
I've got to go to...
We just landed back home. So good to be home. Neve is so annoying on the plane. Lucky my parents are here, so they're taking her. Thank goodness for parents. I need a break from those girls.
And say thanks to everyone back home in NZ, to the family for looking after the girls in Jen and Tonkini. So that's what I say, thank you. And miss and love you guys.
Alright, so we are home. We just picked up our car. Now we're on our way home. It's 18 degrees and it's 6 o'clock at night. Man, it feels so good to be home. So my parents met us at the airport. I didn't tell them to, but they wanted to apparently give my kids the full experience of being welcomed home. But I think they just missed them, so we gave the girls to my parents. The flight here was a nightmare. Neve was a bloody nightmare. New Zealand was so cool. It was so fun while it lasted. Thanks to everybody that we saw. Big apologies to those that we didn't get to see. And yeah, I really enjoyed New Zealand. Next time I'll go without my kids, just me and my husband. Alright, I'm gonna end my video there. Thanks for watching, guys. This is the end of my New Zealand videos. See you guys, bye! This soulless kid was on my skin.